So here's how you throw a nunchuck. We've got three holes, one on the top, two in the sides. Goes like this. You have the nunchuck here. Drill a hole straight down the center. And then you drill a hole, two holes in the sides that go all the way through in the center. Now your string comes down, out, back in, out, back in, and then out through the top. And then you go and connect that to your second one, and then put a knot in it somewhere to attach the two ends.